do you say we check back in on the ranch?
Have you guys checked your equipment lately?
That was nothing.
So there really is an underground lake here. Tell me, where is the medical facility?
It's not here. In fact, it never even existed in the first place.
But I've seen people carried in here with my own eyes. Where could they have all gone?
The answer is right in front of you. You need but open your eyes.
What do you mean?
Are you trying to say that they all drowned in this lake?
No. They're just what you see before you. What's left when matter ceases to be matter. Perhaps the scale is throwing you off. Let me show you what I'm getting at.
What?
No way.
So then, this entire lake is...
Yes. All this is the Hollowing.
I still don't follow, Ngal. What happened to your hand? And what is this Hollowing you speak of?
This is what I wanted to show you, my lord. When a life form's drained of its astral energy, its physical form breaks down completely, a death leaving no physical remains. All that's left is a reflective substance, the only proof that matter once existed at all. That hollowing is the substance that fills this lake.
This whole lake. How many people? How many Danans?
You actually expect me to believe all that? That an astral arts illiterate Danan would know of this unseen atrocity? And that I, a Renan lord, would have no knowledge?
I have one last piece of evidence, Lord Dohalim. This is a fruit of Helgen, the cause of all of this.
What are you doing, Ngal?
Here is your proof, my lord. Proof of the bounds of your knowledge. Proof of the countless Danan deaths under your watch. No, they were not merely deaths. Those Danans were completely erased. And now, the only testament is that lake of hollowing.
Ngal!
Someone close to you is behind all of this. This person is amassing huge amounts of astral energy. You have to stop them. You're the only one who can prevent Menencia from returning to the living hell that it was once before. I beg you, for the future of the utopia you have created, please stop them. Don't let your dream die just as it's become a reality.
Wait a minute, I don't know if I...
Ngal! Ngal! Ngal!
Forgive me, Kisara. I'm sorry. It was the only way I could open his eyes.
Uh-huh.
I didn't have much time left anyway. Please. Help our Lord Dohalim to make our greatest dream a reality.
Abyss. He stopped moving!
Get it now!
Please, but...
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Strike Club!
Dahna Alphen and Shionne! Your shadow! Crazy Cascade!
You're mine! He's done!
Ready!
Take this!
Glacial Sphere! Pierce the evil!
I'm just getting started!
This.